Bosses beware, when we're screwed, we multiply. You are mathematicians. Oh no! Oh god, the mathematician! They're attacking us! Oh no! And so here we are back on Dishonored 2. Hello there everyone, I'm Clown Nebula, and today I'm playing the fourth mission of the game. It has been patched recently, so no more frame rate drops. I really hope so. So just to give you a little recap, our monarchy empress has been deployed by the people. They wanted to establish a republic, but since she wanted all the privileges to be an empress and stuff, I mean, after all the shit that she went through, I wanted the free wine and free male bitches. So here we are trying to get back our power by dealing with the Duke, the Delilah, the bitch witch, and then, the Crown Killer. And so we went to the Arcadia Island in order to discover who the killer was. And actually was an alchemist called Hypatia was drugged in order to be the killer. And so now we head to discover where Sokolov, a friend of ours who can help us reestablish a non-democratic government, will help us. And so here we are, Mission 4, Dreadful Whale. Talk to Megan Foster about the best way to reach the home of Kirin Jindosh, grand inventor of the Duke of Cerkonos. Yeah, that was the last time.
In his day, Sokolov was Dunwall's genius. He transformed our city with his inventions. Electricity for the factories and carriages racing along above the streets. As I grew up, his buzzing and glowing devices kept me safe. His stories always made me giggle, and his outrageous conversation shocked aristocrats and overseers alike. Now, all these years later, Kirin Jindosh is Karnaka's genius. A mad inventor who has given the Duke sinister machines that move like people but aren't. Clockwork soldiers that fight and kill. Got to find out where Sokolov's being held and bring the old man back alive. Rescue one genius and cage the other before he creates an army of clockwork soldiers.
And so, here we delve into the adventure in the quest for tyranny. Alright, let's see what awaits us then. Here we are back on the ship. Is this a visit from the outsider again? So, as I remember you, we are heading through the path of non-lethal way. Goodbye, Karnaka. Musician, farewell. Oh, yeah. I need to get back to the controls. Okay, here's a thing we don't care about. Travel log. Oh, we can write stuff. Cool. You know. Okay. Oh. Alright. So, this is kind of like a recap of what's going on. So, we are heading to the house of this inventor who supposedly helped the Duke. Oh, 10 coins, that's nice. Dr. Hypatia needed a place to sleep, so I cleared the stuff out of the spare cabin. I was able to sell most of it. Here's what's left of the money. It's not a lot, I know. Okay, well, that's nice. Thank you very much. Yeah, the frame rates are very, very nicer now. So, yeah, they did a pretty good job of patching it up. Hopefully it will hold up as well. Let's see if there are any runes left? Doesn't seem so. Okay, I cleared out the thing. Song. A song before parting. Farewell, fare thee well, my room. Because in the last episode, we saved the doctors instead of killing her, so now she's joined us.
Maybe she just didn't want to.
Yeah, maintenance list. Okay, what is this? Another week, another leak. I wasted hours, I'll shut the water off. Something to deal with once Sokolov is safe. Check the bridge tubing done. Buy onions done. Okay. Stop the leak. Okay. Cool. So, yeah, another mission. Hey!
Is it a sign of recovery or... Oh, you're here.
Hey there! So, it's good to say... to see that you're alive and well. Even though you killed your own lover and many other people and kind of started it all, but still, good to see you here. How you doing?
Dr. Hypatia, can you remember anything that might help me? I need to find Anton Sokolov. He could be the key to unraveling the Duke's plans.
My memories are disjointed.
The Duke is close to his grand inventor, Kirin Jindosh. But that man has the empathy of a mantis. He seems to both admire and despise Sokolov. We visited Aramis Stilton. I liked him. But something bad happened. Just snatches a memory. Sorry.
You should rest easy for a while. Maybe some of that will help.
I hope so. I'm not sure I even fully understand what you did for me, but I owe you for helping me at Atomire. Thank you.
Well, it has been a pleasure. Alright, so it's time to fix the ship. With what? I don't know. Probably I will do a worse damage than before, but still. So guys, how you doing? I hope you're having a good day today, a good week, a good month. We're approaching Christmas. It's coming closer with this fearful gifts to do, money to spend, and joy to bring to other people. Dark bread, let's eat something, because I'm starving. Alright, so where could a wheel can stay? So here we
the crown killer. Two pieces of the puzzle.
Yeah.
Where to go?
Yeah. It's my duty to save them all except the responsible ones. Those will rot in jail forever. And I will establish again my hierarchy and this door is locked. Yo ho, all together, hoist the colors sigh. Hee ho, thieves and beggars, never shall we die. Okay, everything seems broken. Okay, that's the spare crank wheel. Alright, so we can save the ship, actually. How can this be an optional quest? It's like, if we do not repair the leak, at some point probably the ship will sink. I mean, I think that would be a major problem of ours. So, yeah, you can thank me later, you know. Okay, there we go. Skadoosh! Okay, so we solved the problem! Yay! And so we can use the ship for another day or two, until something other bad things will happen. At some point. Ah, look at that. Ah, what a nice day to be alive and merciful, isn't it? Look at that. Every frame I'm painting. Now I can... Megan, can you come here? We can do the Titanic scene, you know? Even though probably they will shoot us from above, but still, look at that. Ain't that amazing? Ah, so lovely. Okay, enough with the romantic chit-chatting, let's go and save some people. Sokolov, for instance, and the guy over there, too. Here you go. Hello, lady.
It's time. Let's hope your friend doesn't sink the boat while we're gone.
Don't worry, I just repaired the leak. And so here we are ready.
Let's get underway.
Oh yeah, yo-ho! Mrs. Ahab. The Clockwork Mansion. Anton Sokolov is being held at the mansion of Kirin Jindosh. Oh, because we discovered that. I don't remember quite everything I did. Still, a grand inventor to the Duke and creator of the Clockwork Soldier. Get inside, rescue Sokolov, and eliminate Jindosh before he builds an army of Clockwork Soldiers. Alright! Sounds easy enough. We are heading to dark
Jindosh
places.
Is important to the Duke's inner circle. The Grand Guard watches his mansion, and they'll call down the entire city if they find out who you are. I'll make sure they don't. You said there's a wall of light cutting off access to the carriage station?
Yes. But there's a black market shop nearby. They sell on the sly. Ever use a rewiring tool?
Corvo taught me the theory.
Good. Get past the wall of light. Then ride the carriage to where Jindosh lives. And there's a reason people are afraid of his mansion.
Ooh. I like where this is going.
Take care of this crazy man and his clockwork soldiers, then bring Sokolov back. He means a lot to me.
Yeah, don't worry, lady. I will ruin out to you as soon as I can. Alright! So, here we go. I won't use actually the rewild tool because That will kill the soldier that passed through there. I don't want that to happen. So yeah, I'm sorry to spoil you the fun of watching a soldier disintegrated, turn to ashes in front of your eyes. But that will be fun for the next playthrough of the game that we'll probably do, I think. Okay, is there anything interesting here? Oh, black market shop? Okay. Let's save. Okay. Is anyone here? It's time to see if there's someone around here. Doesn't seem so, but you are something of value. So, yeah. High ground. I don't care about you. And you don't care about me. We got a deal? We got a deal. Okay, here's the wall of light. Let's explore the bit a bit, actually. So, here we are. That's a nice place to be in. Okay, here's the black market. There are a bunch of guards here. This is an elite guard. Okay. Okay. Nobody sees me. If I don't see you, you can't see me. There's a giant headlight there. That's good. Well, I thought of that. Okay, is anybody here? The back shop. The black market should be near enough. Wonder if I can find the other lady here around. Okay, hello there, people. Shopkeeper.
I'm not with the guard. I'm happy to serve.
Okay, you can definitely see I'm not a guard, since I'm going to the black market.
I don't know you. I'm new to Karnaca. I need a tool that can rewire a wall of light, the kind the Grand Guard uses, and I'd prefer not to explain myself.
I can help you out, but not right now. Don't even linger here. I'm supposed to get a visit from Paolo, someone you don't want to meet. Come back later.
Understood.
You should go. We can do business another time. Like I said, Paolo is coming by. I think he's here. Hide yourself.
Okay.
They'll see you if you try to leave. Find a place to hide and we'll do business afterwards.
Okay, I'm interested to see what's going on here. So, Paolo, I guess I shall wait.
Stay out of sight.
Yeah, I'm here. Nobody will see me here. I'm a master of shadows. Understood? Okay? Okay, here's Paolo. Even the rats are scared of him. Hi, hey, there you are. Hey there, handsome. Oh no, it's not you. Okay, that's this gentleman here. So, what's the dealio here?
I need 8 new cutters. Short blades, the good stuff. Morley steel.
I know what you mean.
Do you? Because last time, you gave me some backwater foundry.
Garbage!
That wouldn't hold an inch. And snapped against Grand Guard armor.
I got taken on that deal too. But I'll make it up to you, Paolo. Pop off maybe 10%?
30. Because I like you. By next week.
That's kind of interesting.
I made a bad faith trade and I regret it. You'll have the cutters, I promise.
Good, good. These are strange times. Overseers in the Dust District, the Witch Empress, and these clockwork soldiers protecting the aristocracy. All bad for business. But if I get my way, Karnaca will be a different city a year from now.
I'm sure of it, pal. Yeah, that's totally a safe thing to do. Oh, the lady's staying. Okay. So, suppose we'll have to deal with that guy at some point. Yeah, this... he seems not a nice guy. Okay, once you leave, we can do some business. Alright? Alright. Alright.
Greetings. I serve with discretion.
Okay. 3 new upgrades available. Inflicts greater damage. Okay. Let's see what I have.
We want blueprints for better weaponry.
I actually don't need a stinging bolt. Enables black market shells. Okay, enemies to flee don't need that. Instant sleep dart, yeah. This is a very useful upgrade. I don't need them to actually
so much better just a decade
do ago. More damage. Gear. Okay, there's a rune. The key to unlock the ticket booth. Someone took the ticket booth key of a drunk guardsman assigned to protect the carriage station. With the key, unlock the ticket booth and gain access to the money inside. If you can avoid the Grand Guard. Oh, I like some challenge, you know. I want to buy it. And Spring Razor, don't care. I would like to purchase a... Yeah, let's purchase a stone mine. Let's see how it works. And the rune, yeah, because I don't want money to be, you know, to control me. I actually want to use money. Okay, lady, thank you for the help.
What are you covering your face for? What are you covering your face for?
Oh, shut up. Leave me be. I have really bad herpes, so shut up. Okay, we're coming closer. Let's see if there are any guards in here. It's really, really cool. One of the features I like the most about designing the deck is exploring the places you're going into. Like toilets, favorite place ever. Okay, nearby there's a bone charm. This seems like the office of the guys. There's a safe. Okay, you'll find everything in the safe. I've written the combination in the usual place. You know where to look in the office. I changed all the safe tumblers recently because I feel like I'm being followed. Okay, we're watched for certain. Okay, that's interesting. Cash register? Oh yeah. No, no, open it. I want the coins. Give me all the coins. Alright, so the safe combination should be here then. Okay, it's time to explore then. Okay, for sale! Yeah, totally look out for an apartment in this place, you know. Oh, there you are. Okay, I see. One something eight. Can I actually clean it with my sword? No, 108 perhaps it would be. Okay. Perhaps I will have to guess. Okay, 118. Alright. Gathering of regenters. Primary agenda. Proposal. Okay, this is our all things to improve. The entrepreneur, the all the business stuff. Okay. Don't care. Okay, lots of gold. That's what I care about. Alright, so here we head to a new location then. Alright, now we're talking. Now we're talking. I can enter from here. Hmm, okay. That's an interesting piece. Actually, seen this in the other game. There was a spy man. Oh no, maybe this is another guy. Is anyone here? Because I don't want to be a dick. Just enter here without being alarm clock. Bango Costain. Okay. Child Empress. I should be able to see if there are some people. Apparently there's no one here. Oh, bone charm. Ah, okay, I need to break this. Okay. Solid landing. I guess something else. Was there someone? I just destroyed his apartment. Is anybody here? Except this mannequin head. Okay. Oh, here's the house. I was trying to enter in. Okay, good. Alright, so now that we know what's in here. Oh, let's see what the bone charm says. What does the bone charm say? Let's see. Falling from a significant height creates a shockwave on impact, affecting nearby enemies and objects. Okay. I don't know if this is something I would like to have. What's going on with my voice? I don't know. Okay, I'll take it, but I'm not sure if this will be very helpful to me. Still, good to have something. Okay, so now the question is, how can I reach the dam? Thingies I was going for. Let's see, maybe if I go over here and then... Yeah, okay, I can cross over here. Okay, and then entering from the room. Okay, cool, cool, cool. So I'm gonna meet the outsider again. What an honor, what a privilege. What a dead body in here. Hold on, let me see if there is anyone here. No. Okay, except this poor guy. Either he tramped or there was some lady he wanted to kiss and then boom. She dodged him and then she put on the floor. Okay, so yeah, outsider, it's time to meet again. What's up, bro? How you doing?
Tell you a story about Kieran Jindosh, a prodigy from Karnaca. Self-taught, he was hailed by the Academy of Natural Philosophy as a genius who would surpass Sokolov and bring about an age of enlightenment. But just 2 years after his arrival, he was banned from the Academy for life, for reasons that are still not public. When they deported him, he left behind a machine that drank seawater, playing music that brought listeners to tears. They probably took it apart, and it has never worked since.
Okay, so that's where your emotional sense is coming from. You want me to rebuild that machine for you, don't you? Okay, so this was a quite prodigious guy. Although for the wrong reasons, apparently. So yeah, we'll have to be careful with him. Although I'm not sure if the people are all bad or good in this game. I mean, there's a very edge. Should I be? Yeah, I definitely should go here. Fuck yeah! I'm ready. Let's bring it on then. Wasp, we meet again. So I will take your amber crystal and shit. Okay. This seems pretty interesting. I'm actually more of a pest control than an assassin. You know? I'm just killing lots and lots of flies. Well, I'm doing this for my people. For the kingdom. For my servants and loyal betrayers and stuff. Okay, this is an interesting place. Ah, slip darts, I can't carry them anymore. Well, shit, I guess I'll have to go buy the upgrade then. Okay. Wonder if I'm destroying years and years of research. Destroying stuff in this place. Okay, let's get some blood amber. Okay, is anything I can pick up of value? No, but this seems a nice place where to hide. Add my solution. Oh yeah, but I have a division for objects actually. I'm such a dumb person. So I can scan things. Science notes. Don't care. Okay, I care much more about money. And power-ups. And blood. Coming out from the walls. Okay. Still not found an upgrade for boots. So I'm loud as a lady in high heels. Alrighty then. So we are good to go. And yeah, there are still some frame rate drops. Okay, I'm really sorry, guys. I don't know what to do about this. So, you know, it's not very useful that... gate over there, since I can just walk around the building without being noticed. Hopefully.
The Grand Guard won't like it.
The Grand Guard won't like it. Well, I don't care about the Grand Guard, you know. Oh, because yeah, the ticket booth should be over the red guard. Yeah, the red guard. We're playing Skyrim, even though it's the same developer, not the same developer publisher, but still. Are you friendly? Let me save it, then we'll check out if she's friendly.
You there? I need your help.
Oh, who the hell are you, dude? Sneaking out. Is this a... That's a trap, you motherfucker! You motherfucker. Shit. Okay, so I can be seen by her, too. Oh well. Shit. Okay, never mind, she saw me, okay. Okay, so... There are three of them, so I can actually be able to link them with... my domino ability. Okay, and the other guy here. Are you okay, let's see if this works. Hopefully there won't be any other guards. Oh shit. Okay, I guess. It didn't work as planned. Oh shit. Oh come on, what the hell? So yeah, I'll take care of them first. Of the other guys over there, and then I'll check out these ones. So, where are you hiding, you filthy bitches? Oh, I could just wrangle the stuff over them, but actually I'm not an asshole, so... Unfortunately, I'm not an asshole.
Someone should have come through already.
Hush, you'll tip off the mark.
How long are we gonna wait for some lost aristocrat to stumble?
Fuck. Okay, luckily they didn't notice me, but there are lots of security panels. Okay, so I can domino these two guys and use one sleeping dart. I said one sleeping dart. Okay, so these two are done. Then I can use my domino ability to... Okay, maybe I'm too far away, but still, that's a pretty good plan. What do you guys think? I know maybe some of you will be like, yeah, just kill them all. But I'm not like, no, let's be nice to them. Okay. Okay, I'm still too far away. All right. Then. So there's one guy over here. Okay, a one. I need to be closer. Okay. 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 Yeah, Domino did too. Okay. And Domino number three? Okay. So, yeah. Let's see if this works, actually. Geronimo! Okay, so we did it. All right, non-lethal. Motherfuckers, Yael, you screwed me. Paolo was where you said he'd be alone. We knifed him 50 times. He was choking blood when I drove a rail spike through the side of his head. Then he was just gone, and there weren't nothing but a bunch of rats. Not sure how he pulled that trick, but you must know, scumbag. Next day, Paolo come back with 10 howlers. Got us a couple at a time. Dragged Brinda and Thomas screaming into the streets and bashed out all their teeth with a hammer. Oh, shit. Put that crazy powder in their eyes. Had them seeing terrible things, screaming like carnival clowns, mouths all running red. Then Paolo gave the word and they shot him with the screaming darts they use. I stayed hid. So I'm finished, asshole. And I bet you were working with the howlers all along. I swear, if I ever see you again, I'll stick you. Okay, that's interesting. I don't know what the hell they're talking about. Oh, there's a rune. Howling bolts. And silver dust. Okay, that's quite interesting. Bosses, beware. When we're screwed, we multiply. You are mathematicians. Oh, no. Oh, God, the mathematician. They're attacking us. Oh, no. Okay. Is anything useful? A bone charm nearby? Okay, well, that went pretty good. That's nice. Okay, Lucia. Lucia. I'm gonna loot them all. Okay, I can add the to the roof. Oh, that's really nice. Are there any guards? Aside from 52 frames. Okay, so I can head into the station from here. Security panel, it's over there. Okay. Are there any other guards? Let's save and let's find out. Ah, yeah, there are lots of guards. Okay. It's time for the domino again. Who knew that it would have been so much helpful, actually. Okay, there we go, problem solved. Okay, so as you may have understood by now, in Dishonored, there's always some new place to discover. No place is safe from me. The silver spike on howlers. Don't care. The howlers are nothing but a bunch of cutthroats who never work that day in their life. Okay, bandits, basically. So, where do we need to go into the station? Okay, there should be some guards in there. Maybe I need to pick up the carriage. Okay, I want to see if there's something interesting to check out downstairs, and then I'll go back to the carriage. Okay, probably that is the ticket booth, which I can go into if the guards won't spot me. Okay, there we go. Now we're talking. Oh, there are a bunch of guys over there. Oh, that's nice. Give me all the money! Why is it acting up like this? I don't like it. Without actually being involved in some stuff. Not to employees. One of the booth keys has been stolen again. Okay. Pipa, when your shift is over, just watch for Narciso to arrive, then hand the key over to him. Okay. That's nice. Pyrosonic casing? Brazilian fig, I don't know what the hell it is. Maybe I should ask Leo DS. Okay, supervision, tell me if there are things I'm missing, like these two coins. Okay, I think I cleared it up. Oh. Oh no, the cash register, of course. Give me all that coin. No, even that one, even this small one. Yeah. And that in need of money, you know. I gotta pay my bills. Gotta pay the black market. Okay, so it's time to hit the road, Jack. Actually, the hardest thing to do was not to be noticed when I Got out of the ticket booth and now we gonna catch a ride! Oh yeah, Borderlands references! Catch a ride! Sleep well, my friend! Let me just recover some health. Okay. And so here we are. Let's head for the Clockwork House. Hopefully not the Clockwork Orange stuff will go ahead. Let's go to Upper Aventa District. Oh yeah, my favorite ride. Nobody will notice me this way. Perfectly normal. Delia Caldwin. I wonder why nobody questioned like the fact that she got the power so easily. Oh yeah, roller coasters! Woohoo! Yay! Best ride ever! And so that's when they invented them, actually. Look at that. Oh, that's so cool! Oh yeah!
You can see Jindosh's mansion from here.
Yeah, it kinda like stash into the horizon.
I'll have to unlock the gate.
Oh shit. Oh well. Pier, okay. Duke Abel essentially don't care. I don't care about the loss of stuff. Okay. A sock. Why do the guards only have to talk like that? Okay, let me just go over there so I can see what shit is going on. And now there are actually female guards. That's interesting. What chain? Maybe after the second female empress, maybe they thought, oh, maybe we can give the same jobs as the males to the females, you know? Perhaps if we had like another empress, this would be the right time to have... Okay, I thought someone was noticing me. Perhaps this would be the right time in order for equality to kick in. Okay, so there are a couple of guards over there. I'm bored. I don't care. Yep, okay, I think we're gonna domino them again. Okay. Oh, come on, he's gonna... Okay, well, that's not bad at all, actually. If you could just turn around.
Who's she to say I didn't deserve the promotion? She wouldn't know promotion if it hit her in the head.
Ah, shit, they noticed. They noticed. Right, right.
She's out cold.
Shit.
I thought I saw someone right here. Let's check the place just in case.
Yeah, let's not speak so loud or in case the assassin will be hear me and kill me after that. You know?
I wonder who that was.
I wonder. Shit. Grab him, thank you. Okay, is anyone more coming here? Yo, hello? Okay. So, now that we settle our disagreements, Clockwork Soldier Basics. Okay, let's see. They're protected by wooden plates, armored wooden plates. If some miscreant destroyed these, there's nothing to protect the invulnerable mechanism underneath. If something knocks off the Clockwork's head, the thing will attack anyone if it can, ally or not. Okay, interesting. Well, these are not very safe piece of machinery. Given the expensive optics, they can see in the front and in the back. Remember that if another one of them goes haywire. If some fool is able to get close enough, there's a small panel on each clockwork that will be rewired. Okay, interesting. Well, this looks like instructions for me to get rid of them. So guys, after you watching a bit of this game, let me know in the comments if you prefer this one or the first one. Actually, I like this improved on Dishonored 2 so far, except for the frame rates. Still, I kind of like the first one. I think objectively and considering this as a standalone game, perhaps side alley key needed. God damn it. Oh well. So, yeah, it's kind of... Kinda is Dishonored 1 with new improvements. There's nothing much more than that. Okay, I'll need to find a way in. Okay. Yeah, glitch or non-glitch, here I am. Rock you like a hurricane. Okay, let's try this again. So, a guard is there. Yeah, sure, buddy. You really know the alphabet, don't you? I could suppose this guy don't want to see me around, so... Yeah, definitely don't want to see me around.
Whatever you need, I can't help you. I can't do anything for you.
Hey, shit! Okay, everyone panic. Yeah, go into the room. Call for the guards. Oh, guard, no! Okay, it's time to put someone into sleep. There we go. Okay, so, family, it's good to be here back in your house now that you are very prepared for me to come here. Oh, such a lovely family. Always so nice and gentle with the hosts. Okay. So, let's explore the house then. My new house, actually. I can live here. Clocker soldiers sold at auction house. Okay. Good to know. Okay, I can eat glorious stuff in here. Wonder if there's anyone else in this house. Doesn't seem so. Well, you guys thought of anything, didn't ya? A rune. That's good. Very, very nice. Nice house, by the way. Would be a nice place to settle in. Okay, so I can enter from here. Okay. That's really good. So, domino plus Silverhound statue. Okay, nice. And two doors also. That's a very nice apartment. So, as I was saying, domino plus sleeping darts equals awesomeness and stealthiness and fast savingness. Okay, very, very nice. So, nice meeting you, family. But, yeah, there's been a pleasure being with you, but I guess it's time for me to go back to my business. And how the heck am I gonna surpass them? Okay, and so, step by step, here I come. Wonder where the guards will lead. I'm pretty sure that this one will go right here. So yeah, better be prepared when that happens. Okay, I'm getting closer to the Clockwork Mansion. So lovely, what they call houses, mansions. Okay, it is something place interesting. Okay, bees, it's time for our deadly dance once again. Okay, there you go. Yeah, they should call me the pest control lady. Oh, I didn't notice that window before. Okay. Well, good to have. Corrupted Bone Charm. Clumsy Assassin. I don't really need that. Either ways. Okay. Nice painting. Who's talking? Shit! Oh, there's a soldier. Okay, let's make him a surprise. Maybe it's not worth it. Okay. That's the mansion. That's me going down the mansion. Okay. Yeah, down here we go. Okay. Dead body, nice, nice. Yeah, I kinda see that. Okay, I think I won't need the code after all. I guess I'll go my way. I think I wouldn't be able to do that without the powers. You know, for the other playthrough I need to count everything in. Can I just go a little bit further? Thank you very much. Okay, so we're heading to the Clockwork Mansion. I think that's enough for one episode, maybe. I think we will see the mansion in a bit, or maybe I can just enter in. Here I am. Is anybody here? Not yet. No. Not at all. Okay, guys, so I hope you're not too bored too much by this playthrough. Perhaps I could give you some hints if you want.
The mansion has a strange beauty.
Okay, that was easy.
Maybe I'll find a way to end this without killing Kieran Jindosh.
Yeah, that's the whole point of this, you know? You know? Is anything in it? Okay, then we will leave the episode by entering the house. Knock, knock, it's me, Emily Goldwyn. Anton Sokolov is being held at the mansion of Kieran Jindosh, grand inventor to the Duke and creator of the Clockwork Soldier. Get inside, rescue Sokolov and eliminate Jindosh before he builds up an army of Clockwork.
All right, I need to eliminate Jindosh and find Anton Sokolov.
Okay, after a little break I'm back. I just thought that this home reminds me a bit of the Home Alone movies. Hopefully there won't be any Macaulay Culkin trying to torture me in every possible and psychological way. Okay, so we're looking for Gigolo, the guy over there. Okay, is anyone here? Configuration lever. For what? Oh. Okay.
Who would build something like this, and why?
But most.
Someone's activated one of the mechanisms in my house.
Jindosh.
Welcome, visitor. My home is always open. It's one of my great curiosities.
Yep. Okay, that's very nice of you. So we start to see the guards, actually. I wonder if I can actually destroy them, or maybe it's considered actually killing someone. I don't know. Did you see me?
Hello, stranger.
Okay, that's a nice face. Hello. You're looking at me? I know you can also look behind you, so yeah, I'm just gonna go.
I expected the courtesy of seeing you by this point.
Nah. What were the footsteps? Okay. So apparently he didn't notice me, I think. I hope. Okay. Nothing suspicious at all.
You're surrounded by the individual components of my greatest creation, the Clockwork Soldier.
So this is a twisted
now
game.
I think I understand.
This is kinda creepy and I like it. So what if I do this? Okay. everything's changing again. Me not like this much, so I'm gonna hide. Okay, more soldiers, okay. What's in here? Private. Okay, so apparently I'm not allowed to go in here, huh? Okay, good to know. So I guess this is not working. I hope so. Probably I will have to fight. I'll have to find them separately. Okay. So there's the thing going on here. Maybe I can walk. I need to go downstairs. Okay. And that's locked, yeah. Hi.
Now that I've seen you, I've worked out who you are. Not a hired cutthroat. Your clothes are too fine. An aristocratic thrill seeker? That's closer. You trained with weapons formally, but you're not a salon fencer. There's a good back alley in your movements. All that, and you have your father's eyes, your imperial majesty. Welcome, Lady Emily Caldwin.
Impressive, Jindosh. Then you must also know why I'm here.
I'd assume my involvement with the Duke brought you to my door. Or maybe you're after washed-up Anton Sokolov, comfortably residing in the assessment chamber. Either way, come find me and take whatever it is you seek. But if you fall, I'll have your body carried to my lab for dissection and study. Until either comes to pass, your secret is safe with me.
I'll see you soon, Jindosh.
Until then.
Okay, so maybe I was supposed to find the guy.
Clockwork soldiers, there's an interloper in my home.
No.
The Jindosh Clockwork Soldier.
Yeah.
Marvel at the Clockwork Soldier's hardened metallic skeleton and razor sharp blades. The miniaturized whale oil tanks are spread across the frame and hidden behind protective amber wood panels. Visual awareness in the front and back. Auditory detection.
Yeah, blah blah blah. I don't care. Okay, so they're starting their patrol. Shit. I fell off. That's great. Okay. Oh fuck, what have I done? That was not a great idea. Okay, so as far as I remember, the soldiers have... okay, I need to go there. I don't think I can choke them. Probably not. Okay, so I'm in. What if I do this? What will it change? Okay, that's great. But that's actually pretty easy of getting rid of them. Okay. So, the machinery in order to get the hell out of the here.
Should we wake the clockwork? It'll wake up on its own if a fight breaks out. They're blind, but they can still hear.
Creepy to know they might be looking.
Okay, it's time for our domino.
Can they understand what we're saying?
No. No more than an audiograph machine can.
Okay, hopefully there's no other guard in there. Oh, are you alive? Okay, perhaps it is alive. I don't know.
Stand clear! I'm bringing up the arc pylon!
I sense you. I know where you are. I love it. Okay, the frame rate is dropping like crazy. Crazy. Probably need to lower my specs.